Almost at the tower. Come on.
We just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too. Jack, shock trap.
Clear.
Damn! I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Del, over this log.
Thank you.
Kind of confused about what we're doing, but yeah, good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right. Out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope he didn't come up here. Goddamn BBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. Open this, Jack. Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's a console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got it. Jack, check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
Invisible, huh?
We might want to try it here. And we got a detail.
Come on then. Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
I got you!
Shock trap! Get down the hill and back to the skiff. Alright, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be. Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take any questions.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, there'd be no snow.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Jack, We need you. Pulse that... Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
I'll steer.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
There, in the cliff. Another crashed condor.
Okay, let's get searching. See if we turn anything up.
Sure, but the faster, the better. Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject one out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! God damn, there's a lot of them! Tuck them out.
the other one! Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know, with the flock around, every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Zap this safe open for me, Jack.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
You know, this ice cliff of death go. This one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does.
Shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
You gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers. gate. The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you engage. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms!
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice!
Damn them!
okay.
Stay down!
Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Jack, shock trap!
I got you.
One is getting into that mine.
Shut up!